simplify a to the power 4b into a to the power negative 4. Then writing a term together and b term together. A to the power 4 into a to the power negative 4 and b. Using exponent properties, we can write a to the power 4 minus 4 and b. And then we get a to the power 0 and b. According to exponent properties law, any term has power 0 equal to 1, so we get b.